A De Pere school has filed for bankruptcy to deal with money issues. The Wisconsin International School filed documents yesterday. School officials say they have less than $50,000 in assets. The school has about $550,000 of debt. Some of that is wages to about 30 people. The school announced last month that it's closing.